Hi, I filed for unemployment and I never got approved, and I keep on getting claims for me to do, and I won't do it. When I try to get on the website, it locks me out. I kept on calling. Nobody answers. It's sent to one prompt, and then I stay on hold for hours and hours and hours. And I just need to know, am I getting approved or not, or what's going on? Because this is really ridiculous.